treasure too. I love living in a lighthouse. How about you? I dream of living in a lighthouse, baby, every single day. I dream of living in a lighthouse, so I went by the bay. So if you want to make my dreams come true, be a lighthouse keeper, do. We could live in a lighthouse, so I'd run by the bay. Hey, won't that be a day?
Oh. Nicely timed. There you go. That's Erica Egg from, I think that was her name. I'm not sure. I think it was, yeah. From Clockwork. Have you ever seen that film? Clockwork Orange. Oh, great film. It's better than Clockwork Orange. That was all right, but Clockwork Orange was fantastic. It was about that tall guy that everybody threw bricks at. Do you remember? That was the whole film. Ah, I liked it. A lot of people didn't. I did. Right, of course. You probably think, what am I listening to? What's happened? I've gone into a strange universe. Oh, you have, in many ways. You're listening to me, Murdoch Nichols, and this is my very own radio show. Great. Murdoch's got his own show. Murdoch's got his own show. La, 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 la. Hoi, la, la. I must have some rum. Ow. Oh, do you know, my little tinkle has just completely vanished. You know, it's like a little baby carrot. Anyway, I shouldn't really have told you, that's too much information. I'm sorry. Anyway, you're listening to me, Murdoch Nichols. This is Point Nemo FM, 48 degrees south, 123 degrees west. That's the name of the radio station, Point Nemo FM. Oh, there's no other radio station quite like it, except Radio 1, which is exactly the same. Other than that, there are no other radio stations like it. And do you know what? I'm going to tell you a little secret. If you haven't listened to the first show, what have you been doing? Should have been listening to it. Anyway, do you know where I'm broadcasting from? It's the most deserted spot on the planet. Yeah? I'm on my own, all right? We got a problem with that? Sorry! If you've got a problem with that, you know, you want to take it out with me someday, then fine! Otherwise, I think we'll get on really well. Ah, right, I'm stuck on this place called Plastic Beach. You should see it, man. Oh, what a place. I thought Southend was bad, you know, but I think this might be slightly worse. Not that I've got anything in Southend, actually. Neither is Southend, really, is it? Anyway, I was... basically, the reason I'm here, because I don't know if I told you in the last show, but I was escaping for some pirates. Oh, God, they were scary! Oh, God, one of them had a huge head! Oh, I didn't like it. I keep seeing his head in my dreams. Oh, hang on, let's have some more rum. Hang on a second. Oh, that's better. Oh, I went all northern then. Oh, hey, it's Murdoch from up north. Sounds funny, doesn't it? Anyway, right, no, what we do, we play music on this show, actually, and I will actually be playing you some Gorillaz track. I'm definitely going to be playing you the new track, Stinkfish. Great track. No, I really am going to call it Stinkfish, the one I'm going to play you, right? I will. Probably. I don't know. Anyway, what's the... I don't even know what the first... What's the first track? Oh, yeah, I got it. Here we are. What's the matter with you, Murdoch? Oh, money. You know when you spend a lot of time in your room and you go a bit mad? Oh, where's the doctor? Oh, give me more drunk! Give me drunk! Oh, that's right, I'm on my own. Oh, dear. I need help. Anyway... This is from a lovely lady called April March, and just to tickle your fancy a bit, I'd say keep watching the headlines, because around April, a chick habit. I used to have one of those, but I'm clean now. It's by April March. Ah, my throat. you could call that Stingfish. Actually, that wasn't called Stingfish. That was April March, and that's called Chick Habit. Oh, that music. Oh, man. Oh, that's so soothing. I just feel like letting myself drift off into the, well, into the abyss, really. Nice abyss, mind. Yeah, pleasant. Not horrible. Not dark. I'm going to have some rum. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that's better. I don't know. You know when you're coming off the rum? I don't know. If you're like me, do you see spiders on the wall? And flies that aren't there? Do you? No? Oh, just me then. All right, then. I must drink less. I think that's probably the answer, isn't it? Yeah, anyway, this show is not about me talking, clearly. It clearly is not about Murdoch Nichols talking. By the way, you're listening to Point Nemo FM, 48 degrees south, 123 degrees west. I've got some voice people in to do those little jingles there. Hope you like them. Yeah, good, aren't they? Mm. I've got some other ones coming out later on, which I hope you like. And, so let's have some more music by people who can make proper music. Brian Wilson, son of Harold. This is called Sail on Sailor. It's the Beach Boys, and why not? We're on a beach. Marvelous. I mean, the Beach Boys. Yeah, on the contrary, I don't think I ruined that. I think I enhanced it, quite frankly. I think it was good, wasn't it? Did you like it? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I've been on my own so long. I'm going a bit silly. You do get a bit silly when you're on your own. I don't know if you find that. I found this book, actually. I watched it. I'm beginning to sound like Tony Blackburn. The title was actually called Plastic Beach. It was washed up on the island. And do you know what? Listen to me. Come here. Come to Murdoch. Listen. It's the book. It's actually the history of man. Yeah? From the Big Bang. Do you remember when the Big Bang... When was the Big Bang? It was a Monday, wasn't it? It was a Monday, the Big Bang, I think. Anyway, and it's right from there up to the present day. It's absolutely terrifying! Oh, I tell you, I mean, he's in it. He's in it on every page. And he always has been. And when I say he, I mean Murdoch! Me! Me, I'm talking about myself in the third person. Oh, God. No, I've been throughout history, too. I've been in ancient Rome, the Black Death. That was nice. I love the Black Death. I really enjoy the Black Death, actually. First time it came round, that was best, in the 1300s. The Fire of London, which I started. I had a box of swans in Pudding Lane. They tried to pin it on me, but no, I didn't really. I didn't start lying. I helped them put it out. I dug a trench. It was my idea. Samuel Pepys, forget about it. He just stood there writing about it. It didn't even help, did he? Samuel Pepys just stood there writing this frigging diary, or whatever it was, about, and the fire's getting worse. And did he do anything about it? No. I think he knew too much, as far as I'm concerned. Anyway, I said, build a trench, that'll stop it, and they did. And it did. Right, okay. And then the Industrial Revolution, Abraham Darby, all that, that was good. He was a personal friend of mine. And Isambard Kingdom Brunel. Oh, God, I miss him so much. I do. I mean, I loved him very much. I loved him. You know the thing I liked about him most was his hat. And that sounds strange, but really I loved Isambard's hat. And I told him that on many, many occasions. That's why we were close. And the Vikings, of course. So, anyway, have a look at this book. It's fantastic. It really is. Absolutely amazing. But it is enough to turn a man to drink, quite frankly. Scary stuff. Mm. Anyway, the next track... Let's move on. That's enough of my waffle. Moving on. The next track here is from the new Guerrillaz album. And you can't... You're so lucky I play you all these new tracks. You know, it's great. It's good. I'm being nice to you, aren't I? This one is called Pink Stinkfish. I've been thinking. I can't call that pink stinkfish. I just can't call it that. You can't do it, can you? You can't do it. Leave it. Forget it. It's not called pink stinkfish. I think. Oh, hang on. What is that going to be called? Oh yeah. Now that one's going to be called. Oh yes. Nice track. Hope you enjoyed it. Anyway, you're listening to Point Nemo FM, 48 degrees south, 123 degrees west, radio. Oh, I got some voice people in to do that. Great. Okay, it's getting a bit grim around here, actually. I'm in the middle of the ocean, and there's fog swirling around, and there's noises and things in the night, which I just don't understand, from creatures of the deep, and it's just, frankly, disturbing. Although, having said that, that could be my subconscious. So there you are. I think the other day, you know, I may have... I'm not sure, because it was so foggy, I might have lost a limb. I'm not actually sure. Anyway, this is Burn Rubber on Me, and it's the Gap Band.
Give you my money, I do miss England.
A man lives at the corner of the street, and his neighbours think he's helpful and he's sweet. God, he never swears and he always shakes your boy the hand, but no one knows he really is a plastic man.
Davis, Kinks, Plastic Man. Great song, lovely. You're listening to Point Nemo FM! 48 degrees south, 123 degrees west. Ah, that's better. Feel better now. You're listening to me, Murdoch Nichols, from Gorillaz, my own radio station. I'm on my own, broadcasting to nobody in particular. Anthony Hopkins. That's right. Anthony Hopkins. Build a rocket. Flew to Mars. Flew to Mars. Anthony Hopkins. Shouting. Right. Sorry. Sorry about that. Anthony Hopkins took me over. It happens. People take me over. I'm on my own. That's why. That's why. No. Anyway. Bottoms up. There we are. Right. Yes, I've got another treat coming up for you, actually, believe it or not. I am actually treating you very nicely, even though I'm probably my mental disintegration is mildly entertaining, I suppose. That's why I set the radio station up. I wanted you to hear me sort of, you know, mentally disintegrate on air, so there was a record of it. I think it's only fair, isn't it? I think it's only fair. You know, if you're going to disintegrate mentally, get it down on tape! That's what I say. That's what the doctor said to me, anyway. Yeah. All right. This is another Gorillaz track. Now, I've been thinking. While I've been talking, I've been thinking as well at the same time, yeah? So this Gorillaz track is another one off the album. By the way, this album is the best out of the 12 albums we've done. This one is called The House of the Pinky Stinkfish. Thank you. Oh, you're listening to me, Murdoch Nichols, on Point Nemo FM, 48 degrees south, 123 degrees west. Thank you for tuning in to Murdoch's little show. You know, I told you that track, that Gorillaz track, which was, yeah, it's quite good, actually was brilliant, wasn't it? I was going to call it the House of the Stinky Pink Fish, but I've been, oh, I don't know, I've been thinking about it. Yeah, I can't really call it that, can I? I mean, it's not going to be a hit, is it? If I call it that, it isn't going to be a hit, so... Forget about that. Forget I was going to call it that. It's just stupid. I don't know what came over me. Anyway, I've thought of a much, much, much better name. I'll be calling that track Lachlande Klackern. Klacker, klacker, klacker. Which is much better, isn't it? It sort of rolls off the tongue easier. Oh, dear. Last I've come to my senses. So there you are. Anyway, did I tell you about that? Oh, that film. I watched this wonderful film last night called Cape Fear. Not to be confused with Cape Fear, with Robert Mitchum and all that. This is Cape Fear, which was better. I thought it was a better film. I watched it last night anyway. And God, it's scary. Oh, no. It's really, really scary. It's set in this... I think it's in, like, this giant tumble dryer. And there's a whole crowd of people dressed in Victorian clothing, spinning and spinning and spinning. And then this big face comes through and this big tongue comes out. And across the tongue is this little man who looks a lot like Alan Titchmarsh, who gets shot and explodes and everything just bursts out of him. And that's the end of the film. I love it. Oh, I love it. Can't abide Titchmarsh. Anyway, the next track's called People Who Died, and it's by Jim Carroll. He's really good. You should pay attention to this. And it's not called Steakfish.
Jesus is the clue. He was 12 years old. Fell from the roof on East 29. Kathy was 11 when she pulled the plug. 26 reds and a bottle of wine. Bobby got leukemia, 14 years old. He looked like 55 when he died. He was a friend of mine. Upper Manhattan, sliding Vietnam, bullet in the head, Bobby OD'd on Drano on the night that he was wet. There were two more friends of mine, two more friends that died. Bobby hung himself from a cell in the tubes. Judy jumped in front of a subway train. Eddie got slit in the jugular vein. And Eddie, I miss you more than all the others. And I salute you, brother. Some goof, but Herbie sure gave Tony some bitch and proof. And Herbie said, Tony, can you fly? But Tony couldn't fly. Tony died. Those are people who died, 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 died. They were all my friends, and they died. Brian got busted on a narco rap. By ratting on some bikers. He said, hey, I know it's dangerous, but it sure beats Rikers. But the next day, he got offed by the very same biker.
That's a very jolly track, that, isn't it? People Who Died. That's by Jim Carroll. I like that. That's good. That's my kind of thing, yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoy listening to the New Gorillaz tracks. And the thing about all those tracks is I actually can't remember who played on them or who, you know, who's there or what happened. I just know that we came out with that track, and seems worked out quite well, really. But next time, next week, kids, I'll be doing another show broadcasting on Point Nemo FM, which is 48 degrees south, 123 degrees west. And I'll be able to tell you who's collaborated on all those Gorillaz tracks and what have you. So I'll be able to tell you, I'm beginning to sound like Clive Anderson. That's even worse, isn't it? Ah, I must get out more. Oh, this place is awful, scary. Fog rolling in. I don't know how long I've been here now. It could be 6 months, could be a year, I don't know. Who knows, you know? But, at least there's no one bothering me.
What's that?
I want to marry a lighthouse keeper and keep him company. I want to marry a lighthouse keeper and live by the side of the sea. I'll polish his lamp by the light of day so ships at night can find their way. I want to marry a lighthouse keeper, won't that be okay? We'll take walks along the moonlit bay, maybe find a treasure too. I'd love living in a lighthouse.